Hi, my name is Leonardo DiCaprio.
How'd you feel when you find out that you got it?
I was in like my dad's friend's house, and it was like built for a jockey, so it was really like the walls were really short. And when I got the phone call, I jumped up and my fist went through the ceiling. I was so happy. It was like this little plastic thing, but I was really happy about it. I hope everyone out there will watch it, including my two favorite actors, Joe Pesci and Jack Nicholson. I like to act. I think it'll get me ahead in life, you know, starting at such a young age. And I like the attention. I must admit, I like the attention. That's pretty much it. And I like to be on TV.
You like to be interviewed like this.
And I like to be interviewed like this.
Do you feel pressure about the movie?
Well, you know, I like that, you know. They could compare me to Lee Phoenix, who was my other part, you know. It was his, actually, it was him, my other part. And, well, not really, because then maybe they'll watch it because they want to compare me some more, you know? Well, yeah.